Masters, obviously a minor hurling championships, DG Stones and Fireblazes. So we're going to start with Division 3 in the minor hurling. There's just four teams in Division 3, so the first team out will play the second team out, and the third team out will play the fourth team out. So pretty simple to start with. There are table tennis balls with the numbers on them. We have the corresponding numbers. The four teams in Division 3 are Kilmessan, Killine Longwood, the Saints Wolf Tones combination, and Drumree. They're the four teams in the cup. So I'm going to ask Paddy Kelly to draw the first team out. Paddy, you're very tall, so.
Yeah, team number three, Brendan.
Team number three is the Saints Wolf Tones combination. And then you will draw who they play. Team number one is Kilmessan. I don't put the balls back just yet. That's, you know, it's going to be playing in the other game, just to double check on it. So it's Kilmessan played the Saints Wolf Tones, and
team number four,
Paddy, is Drumree, and they will play the last team in this draw for this particular competition. That is team number two, Killine Longwood. So it is Saints Wolf Tones, they took the combination. They would play Kilmessan, is that correct? They would play Kilmessan, and Drumree would play the Killine Longwood combination. And that's the draw for the. So we can put those balls back, and we have one in for the Division 2 draw, which is for the Matthew O'Brien Cup. And there are five teams in this, in the Division 5,
6
around in there. Division 2 has come from Division 3 to Division 5. But Division 2 of the Minor Hurling Championship for Matthew O'Brien Cup. And this time we've got six teams in it. So ball number one is Lafina, ball number two Clangale, ball number three is Rathaw, ball number four St. Peter's Dunboyne, ball number five Dundalkey, and ball number six is Boardsmill-Rathmullan combination. And this time I'm going to ask Davey to draw the first one out. So Davey. Davey has drawn ball number four, and that is St. Peter's Dunboyne. Next one out, Paddy.
Team number three.
Team number three. And team number three is Rathaw. So St. Peter's Dunboyne against Rathaw. David, next one out.
Ball number two.
Ball number two is Clanagale.
Ball number one.
And they will play Lafina. And the last two, the last pairing.
Ball number five
is Kildawkey. And Kildawkey, just double checking on this, Kildawkey will play.
Ball number six
is Boardsmill-Rathmullan. So that's a bit of a local derby there with Kildawkey playing the Boardsmill-Rathmullan combination. And John, the other pairings in the Division 2.
St. Peter's against Rathaw.
St. Peter's combined against Rathaw, the local derby as well.
And Clanagale versus Lafina.
Clanagale versus Lafina. So that completes the draw for Division 2 in the Minor Hurling Championships of the Matthew O'Brien Cup. Now we go to Division 1, and once again we have five teams in the cup for the draw. The fifth team out will have a bye. So ball number one is Trim, ball number two, Dunderry. Ball number three, Knockgroove Gales, Gale Collins Hills. Ball number four, Navan O'Mahony's. And ball number five, Dunmore Ashbourne. So, Paddy, get these brothers first one out.
Ball number one.
It's ball number one.
Trim.
And that, of course, is Trim. And Davey.
Ball number four.
Ball number four is Navan O'Mahony's. Then there's a senior football championship this weekend as well.
Ball number five.
Ball number five is Dunmore Ashbourne. And Davey.
Ball number three.
Ball number three is Loughcrogh Gales Gale Collock Hill. So Dunmore Ashbourne will play Dunmore Ashbourne. Loughcrogh Gales Gale Collock Hill will play Dunmore Ashbourne. And that means that the remaining ball will have a bye in the remaining team.
Ball number two.
Will have the bye in the first round, and that's Dunderry. So just to recap on that, it's Trim against Navan O'Mahony's, Rob Crew, Gale, Scale, Colin Kill against Dunmore, Ashbourne and Dunmary and a first round bye. That completes the draw for Division 1 of the Minor Hurling Championship for the Tony Donnelly Cup. It also concludes the draw for the Hurling Championships. The two divisions there are complete. And thank you very much, David, and thank you very much, Paddy, as well. Leaving the ball back so we can continue with the football draws. So this time, we'd like to welcome you all here tonight, of course. See John Catlin, the chairman of Christian and Mead, is here. John Gilmartin, of course, is recording the draws. John is the vice chairman of the minor board. We also have Brian Kelly here, who's the minor board secretary. And Paddy Kelly, of course, whom you've met already, vice chairman of the county board. And we have Oisín Brennan here, the captain of the St. Colum Kills team, last year's minor football champions, and of course, Oisín also a member of the Meath minor team. We also have Keith Lockman from the county minor champions, St. Colum Kills, and we have Davey Goffin, you met Davey as well, from DG Stoves, the sponsors of the Hurling Championship. Thank you very much, Davey, for your participation and of course for your generous sponsorship as well of the Minor Hurling Championships. And just at this point, before we go on to the draws for the Minor Football Championships, can we say on behalf of everybody that we're delighted here that there's such a feel-good factor in the county this week. We'd like to congratulate the ladies on their Ireland success on Sunday. It was absolutely brilliant and has given the whole county a lift, especially the GA fraternity, of course. And well done, congratulations, given great excitement and great value to supporters over the last couple of years, and a tremendous achievement doing back-to-back senior football titles after winning at each meeting the year before. So just a little bit of a round of applause, please, from everybody present. Now, Brian Kelly is the secretary, so Brian, secretary of the minor board. You all know Brian, very familiar, and with Oisín, maybe not so familiar, but please God, he will be someday, very familiar to you all. We're going to start with Division 5, that's for the Christy Rennes Cup. Christy was a great Waterstown Yale, of course, and his family have continued his traditional involvement with the GA. We have six teams in the Division 5 of the Minor Football Championship. So starting with Division 6, and we have five teams in Division 6, and the balls are as follows. Ball number 1 is Mynalby Boards Mill, ball number 2, Longwood, ball number 3 is Clonard Ballinabranchi combination, ball number 4 is the Rathoath B team, and ball number 5 is the St. Peter's Dunboyne B team. So I'm going to ask Oisín to draw the first team out. And he looks away, it does right.
Number 2.
No advantage there. Number 2 is Longwood. So Longwood, Brian, if you draw the second one out, Longwood will play.
Ball number 1.
Ball number 1, they will play Mynalby Boards Mill. So it's Longwood against Mynalby Boards Mill. Now, we have got three teams left. One of them will get a bye, the last one will get a bye.
Team 5.
Oisín has drawn ball number
5.
Number 5, and that's St. Peter's Dunboyne second team. And they will play, Brian.
Team 3.
Team 3 is Clonard Ballinabranchi. And that means Oisín?
Team 4.
Team 4 is left, and Rathoath's second team, Rathoath's B team, get the bye. It's Mynalby Boards Mill combination will play Longwood, and Clonard Ballinabranchi will play St. Peter's Dunboyne B team, and Rathoath B team will get a bye in the first round. So that completes the draw for Division 6 of the Minor Football Championship. We will now move on to Division 5. This time it's ball number 6 that we've brought in there. And this time we have 6 teams, and they are as follows. St. Vincent's Corrahan is ball number 1. The St. Michael's Norwood combination is ball number 2. Oldcastle's second team is ball number 3. Dunmore Ashbourne's second team is ball number 4. Ball number 5 is Wolf Tones, and ball number 6 is Ballinlock. So again, this time I'll ask Brian to draw the first team out. So Brian.
Ball number 3.
First team out is ball number 3, is Oldcastle's second team. And they will play. Which team will tell us who they play?
Team 4.
Ball is Dunmore Ashbourne's second team. Now, here we go again.
Four yes, ball to the second. Ball number six.
Ball number six is Ballinlock. So Ballinlock, and they will take the
team.
Team two, and that is St. Michael's novel combination. And the last two teams out, right?
Team one.
Team one is St. Vincent's Corraha.
Team four.
And they will play Wolf Tones, team of ball number five. So it is St. Vincent's Corraha against Wolf Tones, Oldcastle's B team against Dunmore Ashbourne's B team. And the other game is between the St. Michael's Norwood combination and Ballinlock. That completes the draw for Division 5. Now we're going to move on to Division 4. This is for the Darragh Maxwell Cup. And we've got eight teams here, and the eight teams will be split into two groups. So I can tell you that there are eight balls in the cup. And this time I'm going to ask Oisin to draw first. But before he does, I'm going to tell you that the first team out will go into Division 4A. The second team out will go into Group 4B. The third team out will go into 4A, where they will play the first team out. The fourth team out of the cup will go into 4B, and they will play the second team that came out of the hat, or the cup, I should say. And five and seven, the fifth team out will play the seventh team out in Division 4A, and the sixth team out will play the eighth team out in Division 4B. Sounds a little bit complex, but it prolongs the suspense, if you like, for the start. Now, first team out, Oisin. First of all, I'll start before you do. I'm going to give you the rundown of the teams that are in it. First of all, Summerhill. Second of all, is Simonstown Gales. Then we have the Beckton Dunsany combination, Blackhall Gales, Cannongale, St. Colin Kills B, the St. Ultan's Corktown Gales team, and it's Beliver then will be ball number eight. So starting off, we're first team out of the cup. Oisin is team number three. So that's team number three going to Division 4A. Now the second team out will go into Division 4B.
Team 7.
Sorry, I didn't say which team 3 where it's Beckton Dunsany. Beckton Dunsany team they go into Division 4A.
Team 7.
Team 7 then comes out, and that is the St. Duncan's Corktown Gales. And they team 7 will go into they're the second team out, they went to 4B. Now, six teams left in the hat.
Team
8.
Yeah.
So Team 8 is the third team out, and they will play Team 8 is Beliver, and they will play Effective Dunsany. The fourth team out is going to be Group 4B.
Team 2.
Team 2. And Team 2 is Simonstown Gales. St. Olsen's Corktown Gales will play Simonstown Gales. Now, the next team out will go into 4A.
Team 5.
Team 5 is Cannongale. And Cannongale will play
Team 6.
Team 6. Cannongale will play the St. Colin Kills B team. And the last two out.
Team 4.
Team number 4 is Blackhall Gales.
And Team 1.
And Team 1 is Summerhill. No more balls left in the cup, John. So just recapping that draw with the eight teams and the
So 4A is Bector Dunsany against Ballyver, and Clannagale versus Blackhawk. And then Division 4B is St. Dunstan's Carrigtown versus Simonstown, and St. Colin Kills B team versus Summerhill.
Okay, is everyone about that? Okay, we're going to move on to Division 3. This is for the Noel Curran Cup. Noel, of course, great servant of Meath football and full forward of the team that won the All-Ireland in 1967 and did great service to Dunshaughlin and to Meath throughout his career. The eight teams here, and again it's the same split, 4A and 4B, four teams in each group. The teams are group ball number one, Round Towers, ball number two, Dunshaughlin, ball number three, Dunderry, ball number four, St. Mary's, ball number five, Rathkenny, ball number six, Kilbride, ball number seven, Nafina, and ball number eight is Derek Bellistown. This is for Division 3 Championship. This time I think we go, who did we go first or last time? First team out, we're going to Division 4A, and it's team number, or Division 3A rather, and the first team out is team number 3, and that is Dunderry. So who do we get, Dunderry? Now the second team out, we're going to Division 3B.
Team
5. Team 5 is Rathkenny. Okay, 6 left.
Team 4.
Team 4. Team 4, this team out goes into 3A. Team number 4, sorry. Team number 4 is St. Mary's. Against St. Mary's. And Division 3B, but we have got Kenny already, the four team out of the hat now.
Team 7.
All number 7, and that's Nafina. So Kenny will play Nafina. Four ball left. And the next one out will win to Division 3A.
Team 2.
And that's Team 2, Dunshaughlin. So Dunshaughlin, Brian will play
Team 8.
Is that the right one? Division 3A? Delete the 3B.
Sorry? Delete the 3B.
Just to make sure that the last two are on the right. We should know who these are.
Team 6.
That's Kilbride. I think it's Round Towers.
Team 1.
Team 1 is Round Towers, so keep right against Round Towers. So to recap on that, John.
Yes, yeah, so Division 3A. Division 3A, we have Dunderry versus St. Mary's, and Shockland versus Kilbride. And then in Division 3B, we have Rathkenny versus Nafina, and Dunedin Bellistown versus Round Towers.
Okay, we move on to Division 2 of the Minor Football Championship. This is for the Liam Tolan Cup. Liam was from Green Clare, who lost his life tragically in an accident, having played the Green Miners earlier that day, a few years ago. So this is for the Liam Tolan Cup. And again, we have got eight teams and two groups. And we're not just sure yet who one of the teams are, because it's going to be the runners-up in the current Division 2 League, so it will be either St. Patrick's or Dunboyne. So that's a neither or, and that will be ball number 1. Ball number 2 will be Navanamahanis, ball number 3, Waterstown, ball number 4, the Menotti Karen Ross combination, ball number 5, Killary Emmets, ball number 6, Slane, ball number 7 is Trim, and ball number 8, North Mead Gate. And again, first team out of the cup will go into Division 2A. And from
Team 1.
team one, and that is either St. Pat's or Dubai. Now, the next team out will go into
team six.
Team six. So team six is Slane. Team 7 is Trim.
Any preference, Joey?
No, no quite.
Okay, on we go, Brian.
Team 8.
Team 8 is North Meath Gales.
Team 2.
And Team 2 is Navan Mahanis, which leaves us with two teams left in the hat. Keeps in the hat, the cup of course, right.
Team 5.
Team number 5 is Clare Yams. Just to check that everything is right, the last team out of the cup.
Team 4.
It's Team 4, and that is the Minaldi Tanner Ross combination. So, Division 2A, John.
So it'll be either either St. Pat's or St. Peter's Dunbuy versus Waterstown.
That's the runners up there
of that league final.
That league.
Yeah. And then the second pair in Division 2A is North Meath Gales versus Clare Yams. And then in Division 2B, you've got Slane versus Trim and Navan Mahanis versus Minaldi Carras.
And the St. Pat's Dunbuy, the first pair that's called out there, St. Pat's Dunbuy, whoever loses that final play.
Waterstown
in group A.
Yes.
All right. We have got 3 2 5 3 8 balls in again, and we come now to Division 1 of the Minor Football Championship. This, of course, is for the Lady Cup, which appropriately, if you like, was won last year by St. Colum Kills, because the Lady Cup was originally presented by a Laytown man. Used to have an involvement with racehorses, and I think that's how the Lady Cup came about originally. Way long way back, so it's great appropriate to still have been contested every year. Now, I suppose the right thing to do here would be get St. Colum Kills man to pull the first team out. But we'll give you the runners. First of all, Dunmore Ashbourne, who were last year's beaten finalists, their ball number 1. You also have Old Castle, ball number 2. Ball number 3 are the defending champions, St. Colum Kills. Ball number 4, Centralstown. Ball number 5 is Gael Colum Kill. Ball number 6, Rathold. Ball number 7 is Scream. And ball number 8 then is the winners of the current Division 2A, and that's either St. Patrick's or Dunbuy. The runners up in that we've already accounted for. So, Oisin. Way first. We draw St. Colum Kills first.
Team 4.
Team 4, he's drawn Centralstown first. So Centralstown, John. First team out.
Team 6.
Team 6 then is Rathold. Now the third team out of the hat.
Team 8.
Team 8 is either St. Patrick's or Dunbuy, the winners of that game.
Team 2.
Team 2 is Oldcastle. Now, we've got 4 left.
Team 7.
Team 7 is Scream.
Team 1.
Team 1, Dunmore Ashbourne. Now, last two teams.
Team 3.
Team 3 is St. Colum Kills. And the same one, this is 3 or 1 to 10.
Team 4.
Team
Team 5.
Is Gail Colum-Kill. So same Colum-Kills and Gail Colum-Kill, the last two teams out of the hat. So John, to just recap of that, draws for the Gaelic Cup, the Division 1 Minor Football Championship. John.
Yeah, so in Division 1A, we have Central Town will play the winner of the PAX St. Peter's Dunboyne League Final. And then we have Screen against St. Colum Kills. And then in Division 1B, you've got Raptoad versus Oldcastle and Dunover Ashburn versus Gail Colum Kill.
Okay. All right. That completes the draw. The draw is all the Minor Football Championship. Washington, thanks very much. The best of luck in the championship. I don't want to wish any more than any happy to you. The best of luck in the championship and your future career as well. Progressing through the minors, and hopefully you'll see plenty of you again in action as well. Brian, I think you're a little bit overage for the minors.
Slightly, rather, thanks.
But anyway, thank you very much and thank you very much for putting this all together as well. So thank you very much. Big round of applause for Oisín and Brian. In case anybody missed it, we mentioned LMFM are the sponsors of the football championships, and the GG Stoves and Fireplaces are sponsors of the hurling championships. So a big round of applause for Davey Cotton of the GG Stoves and Fireplaces, and I'll pass on your thanks to LMFM as well for the sponsorship. So I think that completes the business of the draws for tonight. Thanks very much, John. Thanks very much, Paddy, as well. David, for the draws. Brian, and Oisín as well. Thank you.